Knox County has now been declared a Second Amendment constitutional county by county commission. So what does this all mean? Well, the resolution is simply a showing of support for the Second Amendment of the U.S. Constitution, which protects an individual's right to keep and bear arms. It states the Board of Commissioners will not appropriate government funds, employees, or offices for the purpose of enforcing this resolution.